your transmission is not shifting right and you're experiencing things like delayed shifts, slipping, or your car continues to rev even when you're slowing down, these are symptoms of a failing shift solenoid, and a good next step is to do some testing. Today I'll be doing a bi-directional test on the shift solenoids on my 2017 Accord using the X2 A30M. Now let's get this. If you're having any of the symptoms I mentioned earlier, this test could be the decider on what the problem is, and your prayer should actually be that this test fails. At least worst case scenario, that would mean that you have a bad shift solenoid or a short in the circuit and not a mechanical issue in the transmission. The A30M is not the only scanner that can do this. A lot of other bi-directional scan tools are able to do this test. Just be sure to review the manufacturer's function coverage for whatever tool you decide on versus your car model. It makes more sense to do this procedure from the engine bay, that way you have a better chance of hearing the engagement of the shift solenoid. This car doesn't have a shift solenoid valve, at least I didn't see one while reviewing live data from the transmission. I'll select shift solenoid valve B. Drive the solenoid valve to on and off for 3 seconds, which will check for presence of circuit malfunction. Okay. Conditions for the test: shift to park, have the engine stopped, and start the test by pressing OK. I've already done all of this. Just before I press OK, I'll move the camera closer to the location of the shift solenoids. We're listening for a click. Okay. And there's the click, and it continues the test. The shift solenoid is normal. I also do the test for operation of shift solenoid valve. That clicks as well, telling us the operation of the shift solenoid is normal. But assuming you get this normal result, despite experiencing shift solenoid issues, then it's more likely that you're dealing with an issue with the mechanical side of the transmission and not an electrical issue. Hope this has been helpful. Do like or subscribe if it has, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.